Friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how do I display my Lego sets. I like to display them because if someone comes in my room and sees, so they like it, and I also like to show what Lego sets I have. So today I will take you around this whole area of Lego sets which I display and explain you about the sets which I have. So let's start. This is the Lego Friends Heart Lake City Park Cafe. I got this set in 2020 for my birthday. Yep, I maximum times get sets for my birthday. So this one I got for my birthday. It's a nice set, like you can say. I got it for 2000 rupees. And Mia, Stephanie getting two dolls, a whole big shop, then a cute squirrel. So it was reasonable, a nice price, and I love Lego Friends. It was the best. It has so many nice designs on the box. It's so beautiful on the behind, also so colorful. So this is the Lego Friends Heart Lake City Park Cafe. The set's code number is 41426. Yep, why I'm telling this, I have like made a whole video describing this set. Okay, done with first thing. Now let's go to the Lego Classic section. In here there are all the classic base plates I have. This is the green one, nice big, and this is the white one, nice, cool. And then this is the newest, but now it's old because I have one more thing to show you guys. This is the largest Lego set I have till yet. It's like 1200 pieces. That's very great, and it's so colorful. The box is also so beautiful. The set's code number is 11016. I have also made a video on this, and I've made some builds. I will put the link in the description box below. So let's go to another Lego Classic set. There are so many Lego Classic sets which I have. So this is the Lego Classic Medium Creative Brick Box. Am I right? Yep, I am right. So in this, basically you can build a flower, a train, a scooter, I guess, a crocodile. Yep, it's just your choice. You can make anything out of these bricks. And the ideas included, means the instruction booklet is also there. So this is the box. It's shaped in a 2x4 brick. That's great. And I have another Lego Friends set. It's also smaller. It's also like the Lego Friends brick box. It's in purple color, the color which I love the most. And it also has the front cover, which is, I don't know, I have lost it, I guess. And it has like 326 or around those pieces in it. This is the classic Lego sign, which I did a printout of it. This is the jewelry stand. So beautiful. Like, dots are the best. And then I had made a video on this also. I sort my Lego, so it's over here. Yep. And then just a random dots bracelet. This is the Heart Lake City Bakery, which I will get it for my birthday. So it's this. Then just some random pieces lying here, and then there, Lego Dots pamphlet. Then this Olivia's Flower Garden. And Bangalore Bricks, the person who had ordered from the pieces which I wanted. So this is it. Oh yeah, we have to unbox this thing also. Let me take it up. So this is the vlog which I did for shopping it. I will put this link also in the description. So let's see what have I got. If you have seen the older videos, then you will know. Yes, it's the Lego Friends Andrea's bedroom. I know, it's a set that has retired and it has been released in 2018. So like it's 3 years past. It's an old one, but like that was the best thing I could find there in Hamleys in Indore, and it's the best set. Great, beautiful. And can you hear the rumbling of the pieces? Oh yeah, I can. And I got a free gift with purchase, not Legos, but like, you know, some copy or drawing book. That so this is the Lego Friends set, another one I got. It has like 85 pieces. It's for kids 6 to 12, And this, you can, anybody can build it. It's not like that. Only 6 to 12 can build it. But above 3 can build it because it's choking hazard. Something for kids 0 to 3. And the set's code number is 41341. So here it goes on my display. Above the big set. And this is the newest set which I got. Beautiful. Nice pieces. This family's back. It goes straight down. Even the bill. So guys, this is how I display my Legos. So bye guys, have a nice day ahead. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.